Guys, King of the North here, back with some more of The Last of Us Part 2. Last episode, Abby got captured by some group after she thought she found the Fireflies. It was probably a fake reply on the radio frequency or whatever. So, but that's actually where we're headed right now. It's Ellie. I just jumped up on these platforms here, and it looks like we're taking this path down here. So we can go up that way or through here. We'll go through here.
Here we go.
Pull yourself up there? No. It doesn't look like she can get up there. There's nothing up this side either. Oh boy. I don't know why they seem so tricky. Do I have to climb under here? Is that what I gotta do? Yeah.
Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
It's nice that we have this at least. Infinite shiv that she has. Something sounds terrible. Sounds like a clicker. Is that a stalker? All right, that works for me. Where the hell's the other one at? Freaking out.
Back to it.
Alright, I guess we weren't supposed to come up here. I see a hole in the wall here. Something. Naked. Pokemon card. Thank God, this is almost the end. This is... Jesus.
Killed you. here.
Yeah, tell me about it. I don't even know what the upgrade. This window. I wonder if those people that got Abby, I wonder if, I don't know, would Tom send people?
Where am I?
Good question.
There's gotta be a street around here.
Is this where we just...
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance.
We fast traveled all the way here. Why couldn't she just fast travel to this house? A runner or clicker? Runner. Get up behind her now. Yes, I hope. This sucks.
Abby. I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day.
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
You little bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious? Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
A couple months ago?
A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
So, I don't know. They had to have picked up that radio.
Tracks to resort.
And found Abby.
Tall round building. Tracks to resort.
Caliber.
Tall round building.
He's the only one that got out. Watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him, they're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Your dog got anything?
Negative. Rattler. I like the tickler from Game of Thrones. More dogs. Shit.
Okay.
Might have to take them out with the gun.
Think she's got something.
Got it.
We got a grenade! Right there!
Oh, this sucks.
You're dead, do you hear me? Okay, where'd you go?
Something about big dome building, I think it was. If that's what they meant by dome building thing over there above that sign. Ed. Hey, too many people. Alright, looks like there's another dog. Get any of these back. seem not. I have a decent number of arrows still. Actually, those might be explosive ones in my bag. Here. Seem to be too far away from each other, though. Supposed to be going down here. Okay, completely avoid those two other people.
Better find her before these idiots kill her.
He said that. Explosive arrow can take out a good bunch of them.
Tall round building. How do I get in there?
Gee, this guy got screwed up. Picking your fucking tomatoes. Anyway.
Closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony? Watch the infected! Go!
Fuck.
I'm not really sure where I'm at in respect to the dome building or whatever. So it doesn't really seem like there's much of anything in here. Oh, Pokemon card.
Maybe I can get out through there.
Get out through where? Oh, wait, was I supposed to go in here? Oh, I could jump it.
It's all around building. There it is.
Pull this off again.
Infected got loose.
Go as far. More guys here. Actually, it looks like there's more infected down here, too. I don't know if this guy's gonna come all the way up to me or not. Hoping he does. Stab him.
What's going on?
He's dead. Someone's out there.
One of the infected just got loose. Why are you gonna assume somebody's out there? Up there.
quarry.
Alright, looks like most of the guys out here got taken care of, except for people up by the house here. Oh, look how many there are. Shit.
You have anything? No one in this. What is going on?
Shit. It's not the,
No one downstairs.
What's the story?
Not finding anything.
What about you?
No luck here.
Yo, who's at this thing right here? Big dude. I go in through this way, back around. Trying to see if I could craft a cocktail.
All right.
That's one way of doing it. Come in here or what?
Coward!
Off of these guys. Don't look like I'm gonna get it. Just hoping there'd be a little bit more for me. Alright guys, actually this is getting pretty long. I'm going to cut this episode here, now that we're into this place a little bit. I will be back next episode. We'll push through the rest of it, hopefully find this and get a revenge, and this will all be behind us. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all next episode. Peace.